An tachtin seo táim ag siúl ag gosgéim Luíochán Mhichíl nó the Kilmichael ambush in Iarr Thurcaí. Tá sé ar cheanda na heachtraí is mó a mbíonn caint faoi ag gagan na saoirse níos ag feithe, nuair a bhí cath fiúchair ar siúl idir éire agus sásanna. Bhí croí lár an chaitheá seo in Iarr Thurcaí, bhí smacht dhinearáil óig a bhí bliain is feithe d'aois. Sé sin Tom Barry. Shema Imanu na Achruhu a Yenov or Warhul Tom Barry agus she oglocus triaca, o ahilanon quick seven liachon e kelvihil, quide kilometer shiro hui, con ansi a Yenov or orsi sasana. And shin, lani mayan balak eileha a hogshid o hilvihil har awan abandon gideon taxawalte sa garanure. Táim ag tosú Mhichíl cúpla míle siar ó ruthaid na Bandon i mbaile Enniskeen.
Tá mé orm a bhealach go dtí an taic ar chruinní an colún ratha an aníhe sin i mí na samhna níag feithe. Chomh maith leis an léarscoil atá agam, tá mé a bhaint úsáid as an leabhar seo le Tom Barry mar thróir. Well, tá taithí agam ar lucht féachannaí a ceit a seo. Beagann íon difriúil, tá lucht leanún agam an seo te fhirdam sa bórg seo. Agus ní éon inú na corú na rebelúnaí ríif í chois. Tá láit sin, chó chásta sin. OK, lads, tá mé mar bhealach. Slán tábal.
Fad is a bhí cogadh fiúcuir ar siúl idir éire agus sásanna, bhí 2010 de orsaí na crónach a gan do Chorcaí ag gunean na nóglach. Míní an Tom Barry ina lár cad ba chúis go díreach le Luíochán Mhichíl i ní déag feithe. Of all the ruthless forces that occupied Ireland through the centuries, the auxiliaries were surely the worst. Day by day they travelled to Coppín, Castletown Kenny, Dunmanway. Lorries of them would come roaring into a village firing shots and ordering the inhabitants outdoors. In cold blood they murdered Reverend Canon Magnier PP Dunmanway on one of their expeditions. This time thrash an taach ar chruinní an colún ratha an in aí leanán a amsú.
Ah, seo é. Seo é an áit inar thosnaí an colún ratha an turas go dtí Luíochán Mhichíl an feithe 8 mí na samhna ní déag feithe. Shohe and Tak and Awali and Shesher is Triaka and Ihashin. On Rod Akahatu Saulu, no, Nakro clue the lied ag endan na akab cad vi anondoiv and Iakena, no cad vi tefir, then Takton crew a trainola avi genta akab. Ag a 3 o'clock imagin, dur Tom Barry Loeb.
The men were told for the first time they were moving in to attack the auxiliaries between McCroom and Dunmanway. Father O'Connell, Ballineen, had ridden out to hear the men's confessions and was waiting by the side of the ditch some distance from the road. Silently, one by one, their rifles slung, the IRA went to him and then returned to the ranks. Soon the priest came on the road. In a low voice he spoke, "Are the boys going to attack the Sassenach, Tom?" "Yes, Father, we hope so." "Good luck, boys. I know you will win. God keep you all. Now I will give you my blessing." He rode away in the darkness of the night. Ger Tom Barry gur hosi an colún ratha ag siúlann sin sa dorachadas agus an bhóisteach ag gradú a nuas orthu. Táim ag sáilú cén cinál smuinte a bhí an agnan na lads óga seo agus iad ag beartú Ansi fíquir a dhéanamh ar an áibhde. Con carúil an tomig bre ar chúpla rud con cúlmhórtha an cheantar chuig Chilmichael a dhéanamh amach. Comála maléarscáil agus GPS ba mé ag bre ar eolas áitiúil. Simúil go leor mar an scéal na hachtra i gcuimh na bhaintear iarthar Chorcaí go dtí an lá atá aniuáin. Tá mé éis ag siúil tríd na Bailte Farran, Cineic, Slinóg agus Lisí Choráin.
Noi, tá rudaí áirithe leistite céad bliana. Ach ag an céanna tá sort atmosfér ag an áit seo, sort mothú aige, nach bhfuil áirithe a méid sin. Má stopan tú ar fáil second one agus má éisian tú, is féad leat imáint a chliseant. Agus tá sé an éasca a cháilú gur siúil Tom Barry agus a chumráda an bóthrín beag seo na blianta fada ó hen.
Mar a dúirt Tom Barry sa láir. Everyone was drenched, but the column march continued by roads and cross country. Noiselessly silent and only smoking in the cover of a ditch during the short rest halts. No one knew of its passing as it went towards Kilmichael.
How are you doing? Is the hurling game on, is there?
I think there's a bit of a game or they're training, I'm not sure.
Oh, okay, I can hear them tip in the distance.
Turn right. Woo! At the cottage, straight into the game.
Okay, thank you very much indeed. Good boy.
You don't have to pass though to get a score.
Yolla, John. Yolla.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come
on. Come on. Come
Come on, Darren. We're basically the northern side of Enniskeen parish.
It's named after a man called Dermoto Mahuna, or Dermoto Mahony. Tell me a little bit about him.
Was one of the people who fought in the Battle of Kilmichael. He was a farmer's son. He worked the field we're actually standing at the moment.
You're
he
joking,
farmed
really?
In this place, but he became involved in the emerging volunteer force of 1918 and 1919, and I'd say the farming went a bit haywire with him at that stage.
Rishi Lomond Shin, as in Shay Oglakas Trika Afriti Gilvihil, Vin Huitis Moti Vitter Scorblina, Agus Octmilina Fehadish, the Ermiori Togolaha, Agus McLean a War War. Time Egdolas Mavalikov at Tamalin Gedi on Kapin, Kambula Lashano Kailahar, a Hushta Chivnachan Hilvihil. Crede no Nakred is a fab shah afore Tom Barry Canrothan Holumraha, Kupli Shakton Rivenachtra.
Víter Balahead Shins at Tap Firma, Egdo Clog or Madden.
Sure.
You know, Istig the lads, Gabaluk, Kedro con Torlu, Roshid Fatuk,
Own Train All, Forshid, Son Shachtan Rivray, Gvorvor, Vither as Unter Reg, con Bulelesh Nassasanig. Do Parry Rivray, Igor Vihil, Duce, big trade goodian dera, big on Bu Egnagzis, Bo no big on Bu Egna Oglig.
Could have been that ground amateur could roll wa and eat
no, we shake Stalbosti, August we are she anna wool fresh and we mean a sauna. We shake Stalbosti, August we either, you know, we either fluk, barter. Winberry usard, us no big art tool.
August got end in it towards an aradope, connection on the cool boy or a hoga.
Near ever on chalk, near the boar on tongue, shen, near ever on glue stone or the boar in the idea of the affair.
Few fainogs make sure the new chapas groshan huner fad near a corno one go a hui haramagas may make sure. But the her an inner and fain na, not grow grow Tom Barry grosh a coaction eganam, not grow egg a govly on this fair. We had not got fainer.
We min kushuk and a win all. We she on a walk con canaruk to hoot the dini. August we anvas egna ogli Tom Barry Mark Canra. We tahige in Aram Nahasana. We on train all the girls, we on tahige, e kusi milta. Rodella, four shale on cowr on a dini a vini a shinanai, dini kosula, Liam DC, Charlie Hurley, Maher, Tom Kelleher.
John, Tommy Trish, copying a rhythm. You're holding sheet in shock. Sure. Tommy in shock, right?
Gordon.
Tommy Ray, let him up. Arma Valakarish. So, can't throw a Mjorok to fame.
We are done share a chak susanish. On Bohr, on Free Bohr, or Corky Goody Don Tree.
Okay.
On Bantry Line, took that. We bail on Shaw, Gurun, you know, Forcy Hasna, Erin Mohershin.
Taturolam Gagame, Nicole Voira Hogal,
Nicole Voira Hogal, Borin
the Wan, Nagas Beja, Tad Buggerin Tal of Garth, Shah, Shah,
Shah,
but Camera will make Trulish in the Yon.
Right. Time 3 vila inish O'Hill Vihil, Autorhonic Pat DC can Laura le Tom Barry. Gala Rivishin, Dirish 18, Agznoshe non Emok to Lena Homrodaha. A Cockrishay the Fur Alanocht, Nurahonokshe ho Fadalesha Golun. DC pleaded with the Commandant to allow him stay. Tom Barry found it impossible to refuse him and ordered that he be given his rifle and allowed him to rejoin the men.
Well, Shohei on Crossfoher in a Krasny on Cheshire is Tuaca. Niroche Kunog Darnoia Eganam is a Toshe and you, Akfos Fain Visha An Huntur to Grafad, so V Arab A Yen of Vichelts.
Tom McSweeney for Tom Barry, Nak Oga Vishay. Cada Horda Dog Roshek trade Nam the Bratton at Blian and the Yishin, V Barry Aganis or Luíochán Hilvihil. Ken Hui a Horla and Tahru Sunta Sukshin. Dershe in a Lower. In the land of the Arabs in 1916, I heard of guns being fired at the people of my own race. Back in West Cork in 1919, I read avidly the stories of past Irish history, of the killings of Irishmen, of the corpses of the famine, and the patriots who strove to end the British conquest.
Shohei, Lohar and Luíochán. Fisha flock, Fisha anish on law or honing Tom Barry and Shaw, August Tasha Marichela and you, Tasha a Kerboshti gan Fishev. Honigder and Shaw a Gahok the Clug Armadin, August near Honig the Tans, Gritty, Lafatish Kahars at Tanona, so Vihar of Fehev are fa Oct Nura a Clegg.
An tachtin seo táim in iarthar chorcaí ag siúla gosgéim cholún ratha óglaí na hÉireann. Ar an 8 lá fiche de Shaun sa bhliain 920, tháinig óglaí na hÉireann fi stiúr Tom Barry a níor a dua ar arm na bratanna an seo i gCill Mhichíl. Táim ag búla le Donal McGill fól as dreithead na Bandon, a raibh aithne farsanta aige ar Tom Barry agus ar na hÓglaí a chreid ar an mórthír seo, chun tuile a chleistáil faoin gá.
Cead strike more of yon a gwinev on nowed on Tomshin, Kilvihil. Agus nur a fora samak, a White Hall a London, agus a Westminster, a Hightishin, gur hall a le head, the higger and shin, gur a mahoglik and shin, nar ere. Agus marshin, an vishi anahak the marka.
The name shook a hannish to rear down of Rao.
I'm sure all of us are fine. Near all the regular and Toshnak Revain vehicle and any machine. Ach, Gak Mach Maher Div, Vidish a Kurshius Erin Vogt, confort or vast to be on so a fagan lay. Nadine Galanta, Macanta, horse and chin, so teak horse and chin. The curder showed couple of bucket, tear dive.
The tie in a cogiota in Iraq at Tom Barry, not grow a lehid at the Ferrogella, at Dairilo, Maravini Donaldum.
On Lahir Canish, the command post here and chin, and Pagasvi Barry and chin, August Tour and chin lish. On chin, on keyed. Chascan, who's in chin, Chascan ever a ham, be denure and chin. Chascan ever a door, who's in shot, be denure and chin. Trio, Chascan, fair canis, dinner darabandor, Stephen or need. Be true dear and chin.
A fee 5-1 Fokker egg barry. Ken hoy a mixture non the sidereus stopper, a gazi the tashtel or nose nagriha as my hummer or a morisha.
Connexia. Grev Ede Milata Kasog Milata Akahav Eg Pedi O'Brien in this Hoglig Kasog Nogluk from the Fearing Ancient August the Wolf Smoina Barry. Do you say you suck in the Kasoiga to Pedi O'Brien?
Has Tom Barry and we a Laura Walker
has Tom Barry
Agase Akahav Achola. So care the Hitamak in the Asian.
Yeah. The Hanig, Shokwiga, and Kier Larry. The Kashe Millsban, the Hosnig Barry Squealer. Agus the head she a dog. Agus the variadar gach mac maer diop eran morn shin. Nore vi bari agus na ledze chacht the cooldar. Agus is eran morn shin agus in the lean morn agus idara gaelimid, gaelimid. We surrender, we surrender. Agus vi sospiog. Agus has truer, the squealer log is the variator vertical, agus the gunner petisi. She deal a briog cavion. The conic barrier she net ha loo, agus the truer of Elish, flyer nyon, Mhichíl, agus Bud Murphy, the conic of Cadaharla, the hander and near a doi, erndrom and shaw, agus the squealer log. Agus near Stadder, the road of Gulier, Marv. A reach, door the girl, we surrender, we cinder. Vigilor, take a barrier, the Lazarus, Erso Barry, keep firing and don't stop until I tell you. August the lander or a good ego, Gak Makma, and you marv.
Okay, well, it's grow four hoshoche, Koganaka, Ekateri here hall.
Mario shocked Nina Yeog, the Nahoxilleries, August Trura Ogloch or a Morisha.
Near Hog on Tatra at Lahore Click are evade. Agus in Shinnik a Kuig, Hussy Shade Bula o Yas, Idro Garon Ur. Shinnanot will may fain a dull elish.
Wan and Cora Criha Moras the firm are a Derren Barry. The flying column came to attention, sloped arms, and was inspected. Some showed the strain of the ordeal, and a few appeared on the point of collapse because of shock. They were harshly reprimanded, and then the column commenced to drill and march. The lorries were now ablaze. Like two huge torches, they lit up the countryside and the corpse-strewn, blood-stained road as the flying column marched. Ag ibuinte seo fi na furfi vrú agus iadag tethe. Darla Tom Barry, rishi trí sean chasal, at na gaerac, coolin an ghaw, an baltin brac agus mansi, chuig awan na bandan.
Well, it's lyrical with Tagahe Gapri Vohan Van Tra, no the Bantry Line Mer, Eclator, or Gahotul. Rod Akaran Intas are in fame, no on Balak or Iri, Latam Barry, Agazavuin, on Boher Shah, Akrasnu, Gan Ors and Sideri Sasanaka, a Harrington are in fame.
Tan Kun Malach Shli Hogolanish, three Estot Vansi. Agus meag siúl fuiin dreihid seo, cred no ná cred, tá meag trasnú fuí bhóthar fantrí in éin díle sin. Nílach áhain na bandan idir me héin agus an garan uair, is an sin atá mar riail inis, áit a Dr. Faraway Camper go hátiúil. Thug beirt na hoglaí tuairisc fhí Seachín Ivory a bhí folamh i garan uair. Conas ar éirí le sé óglachas tríocha an áhain seo a chrásnú. An tain led a hag an Barry dún ná gur chrásnú siad áhain na bandan go cúramach. We arrived in the vicinity of Dangerous Manch Bridge. With full precautions, the Bandon River was crossed, and Granure, 11 miles south of Kilmichael, was reached by 11 p.m. An Drihid Contourduk Wanchi, Shahe.
Well, how are you, Mick?
Tá mic búla le Mhichíl Brin email na Carraga. Chríd a athar Paddy a Kilmichael. Chúil Mhichíl an bealach éilithe ó Kilmichael le na athar cúpla uair.
Maybe you could clear a couple of mysteries up for me in relation to the route. Tom Barry's account doesn't really tell us how they crossed the Bandon River.
Well, they all crossed the river at the one point because they all met just before the river. Well, I suppose you had practically 20... local people that knew the area better than the outsiders, and you could class it as a shortcut, but a safer route, crossing the main road, the Dunmanway Bandon Road, and they all met up to cross the Bandon River on the road by the bridge.
The uniform that Tom Barry wore, he strode out onto the road wearing a uniform to slow the convoy down of the Crossley tenders as they came. Can you tell me a little bit about the uniform?
Dad had the uniform. It was actually an English colonel originally had that uniform.
You're joking.
His aunt, she was a dressmaker, and she altered it to what it was. What a yoga class it is. As an IRA uniform or what. It is very distinctive.
Do you know where it is?
I've heard where it is, yes.
Actually, you could tell me where it is.
Well, the people, when I'm gone, when his family are gone, if they want to, they can do it.
Okay, but it's still safe?
It is safe, yeah.
But not on display?
Not on display, no.
Okay, and is there a reason for that?
From once the troubles were over, and he said, you know, the gun is buried. He didn't want to discuss that side of the war, we'll call it.
Will you do one final thing for me, Mick? I'm trying to find the faraway camp, so I'm relying on you as my local scout to tell me exactly where it is. So where do I go?
Well, as the crow flies, it's southeast, about 2 to 3 miles.
Ramila Mahagat, I'm here for
you. T'was hard, the awful words to frame, to break the ties that bound us, but harder still to bear the shame of foreign chains around us. And so I said, in the mountain glen I'd seek at morning early, while soft the wind blew down the glen and shook the golden valley. They sat within a valley.
Marishgrieve Tom Barry fin Taxa Walter. The men had been practically 30 hours without food, marched 26 miles soaked through, and had undergone a terrifying baptism of fire.
What's your name?
Nora Lynch.
Nora, you're telling me that this is the faraway camp. This yes. is where Tom Barry and all his troops
That's
came.
That's right, yes.
How come this house was used as a faraway camp?
It was my uncle that owned it at that time. He was John Hurley.
And he was sympathetic to the Ogley, the men from the 3rd Brigade from West Cork, he was?
Yeah, that's right, he was. Well, he was, they were neighbours. They were all neighbours, if you like.
I presume you grew up with tales of Tom Barry and the boys of Kilmichael, you did?
Yeah, a little, not much. There was, everything was kept very secret. There wasn't much about it, really, at any time.
It was lovely meeting you. Thanks very much indeed.
Tréis cúpla lá an seo dimi an colónís fuide ó Yas con fórsaí hasanna a cheacant. Bhí cuid mhaith siúd a chreidí Kilmichael ar Seacrán ar fá Gáblion. Bhí Luíochán Kilmichael ar chean de chrosbhealaí chogan na Saoirse. Lag sé síos beartailt chrailchogaíochta na golún ratha. Mar thoradh ar sin tháinig an sos cogaí an bhliain dár ceann agus chosaí na córáití síocána le haghaidh Saoirse na hÉireann le rialtas na Breataine.
An rud a ritlum ná ceco ógus na fir a thóg páirt i Kilmichael, agus an chodasnacht mhór idir an Luíochán fiacuair agus an saol sonanta simplí as a dongadar, agus ar a rill siad a rás. Mar a dúirt Mick O'Brienlum, rú na athar an capital sin ar a hiel, agus nar láir sé mór an fuí a rís.
And so I said, the mountain.
Tuara Harry, I air Geary and Tat and Jehogan Yagase, Iglana Kush came the fierce, Ferter Spain Clarshin, Lefekalagan Kaikisha, and Tat and Jehogan by Bill Creel Agan Air Humertus Pelin the Gael Tachta, Agus Air Cree of Ladoga Roland Garris.
And shook the golden ball.